Hello and welcome back to the InMusic Brand Support Channel. In this video, you'll learn how to register and get started with Revolver 5 from Headrush. First, let's download Revolver from the Headrush website. Go to revolver.headrushfx.com and in the top right corner, click Try for Free. On the following page, click Get Started, and you'll see two download links for Revolver 5, one for macOS and one for 64-bit Windows. Click the download link for your computer's operating system to begin downloading. Once the download finishes, on macOS, simply double-click the downloaded zip file, then double-click on the extracted PKG installer file. On Windows, double-click the downloaded zip file to open it, then click and drag the .exe installer file to your desktop or other location, then double-click it to run it. The installer can't run while it's still in the zip file. Now, simply follow the installation prompts to install Revolver 5 on your computer. Next, you'll need to register Revolver in order to access all its features. Registration is completely free. All you need is a Revolver account and any kind of USB device to lock your license to. First, open Revolver and click on the License Manager icon in the top right, and click Login to get started. If you have an existing Revolver account, log into it on the left side. For new users, enter your email address and a password for your new account on the right, then click Create Account. Your Revolver license needs to be locked to a specific USB device. This can be virtually any kind of USB device, including, but not limited to, removable USB drives, audio interfaces, iLock USBs, etc. It's recommended to lock your Revolver license to a USB device that you use frequently in your recording setup, as it'll need to be plugged in anytime you use Revolver. Click Select USB Device, and plug your device into your computer if you haven't already. I want to lock my Revolver license to my removable USB drive, so I'll just plug it into my computer, and Revolver will find it. So click on it to select it, click Continue, then click OK to lock your license to that drive. Next, in the Purchases tab, you have a place to enter redemption codes for activating content purchases from third-party dealers and web stores. I have a code that I'm going to enter here, but you can feel free to skip this if you haven't purchased any additional content from third-party sources, or if you've purchased content from the Revolver Amp Store website itself. If you do enter a code here, click Download at the bottom of the tab to update your Revolver license file and make the new content available in Revolver. Now that Revolver is registered, let's set up our audio settings. In the top right corner, click on the gear icon to open the settings menu. To change your audio and MIDI device settings, on macOS, click Audio/MIDI, and you'll be presented with a series of drop-down menus to adjust your settings. On Windows, these drop-down menus will appear in the main settings menu. Here, select your desired audio output and input devices. I have an audio interface plugged in, so I'll set my output and input to use the interface. You can also adjust the sample rate and buffer size. The goal with the buffer size setting is to get it as low as your computer will allow without producing audio dropouts. The lower the latency, the less delay you'll hear between playing your guitar and hearing the notes through Revolver. 256 samples is a good starting point. At the bottom, you can also select MIDI inputs from a connected MIDI interface if you have one connected. Now that our audio is good to go, all that's left to do is load a module and start jamming. Click on the plus in the center of the Revolver interface. Here, you can select any amp, cabinet, or utility you wish. This list includes all stock content that comes bundled with Revolver, as well as any additional content you've purchased, redeemed, and downloaded. Note that every module will be available to you in Revolver, but for any modules you don't own, they'll be available to you in demo mode. Modules in demo mode will emit a periodic beep and are save disabled. Once you purchase a module and update your Revolver license file, the module will be unlocked. Your modules will be labeled as Your Gear and Demo Gear in the module menu. Simply click on your desired module, and as long as your audio settings are set up properly with your devices, you'll hear your guitar through the module when you play it. You can always click the plus to add more modules and stack them, allowing you to fully customize your sound. As always, for more info and further support with using Revolver, head over to headrushfx.com/support, where you'll have access to the Headrush knowledge base, as well as the Headrush technical support team. Thanks for watching, and have fun building sounds and jamming with Revolver 5.